the line. Yep.
I think it's probably a bit tactical from Darren Shaw to try and keep him out of the front line. As Geordie Connolly goes straight through, looks inside, links with Withers. Withers away. He's pursued by Edwards, but he won't get him. Scores next to the post. Well, great stuff. Geordie Connolly just sliced through like a hot knife through butter. Linked up with Withers. And Bay Post first points. Right next to the post. 4-0. Kick to come. Should be 6. Tabba Kanaka goes to Edwards. Edwards short ball to Mitch Kerr. That's read well there by the Sharks defence. The kick through try time here for the Roosters. I think that was that little trick play that the Roosters put on. So dribbled in behind, a chance here. Josh Bransby gets to it first. They come across, he's going to point to the spot. But a little lackadaisical in trying to shut that one down, the Roosters. Delaying Edwards and Tiarari Pane. Bebo stood there and looked at each other on this right edge. They're looking right. They go to Aston. Aston goes across to the winger out there. He charges, rise for the blind. We've got a try call from the referee. Points to the spot. And the try is scored by the Fremantle Roosters. Jeffrey goes to short side with Connolly. Connolly charges to the line and gets there. Well, Andrew Jeffrey went that short side. It didn't look like there was too much on. Simon Tabba Kanaka gets out a dummy half. On the last tackle, gets it to Delane Edwards. Delane Edwards into space. Delane won the beat, throws it over to Jared Thompson, and Thompson will score! Well, just like that, tackle dive, Simon Tabba Kanaka gets out a dummy half, links with his coach. He goes away, throws a long looping pass over to Jared Thompson, who scores next to the sticks. Surely going to want a repeat set here. Withers fires it out to Connolly. Ty McGrain flicks it out the back. They're into the corner. No flag from the touch judge. Trying to Hayden Daniel and Toby out wide. The Sharks back in front. Lemmy Pyko goes to the sky. It's backwards. It'll be taken by Connolly. A second kick. Gets a good bounce. Picked up by Connolly. And Geordie Connolly's got it down. He's going to give it points to the Sparks.
What a great kick and change recovery from Geordie Connolly.
Up to Nichols. Nichols to Ty McGrain, coming back against the grain. Offload straight into the hands of Steve Withers. Withers gets away. Steve Withers breaks free. Steve, they're not going to catch him. He's going to score under the sticks. 30 points to 16. Kick to come. Well, with 10 to go, that one just about sells, and it's difficult to see the Roosters coming back now.